But I'm sitting here just confused at why the fuck my savings just crashed 2 times. And I was experiencing this for the first time in my life. This is the first money I've ever made in my life. And I'm just sitting here like, why do I live in a country where some decision of the governments could make me lose like half of my money in a second?
But I'm sitting here just confused at why the fuck my savings just crashed 2 times. And I was experiencing this for the first time in my life. This is the first money I've ever made in my life. And I'm just sitting here like, why do I live in a country where some decision of the governments could make me lose like half of my money in a second.